How much further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do. Why not toss him in with this lot? They could use the meat. Them? What about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it.
Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The Council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum. Of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The Taming of the Hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is a...
This heretic and those who follow him must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter. And you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will.
You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets. But these
are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt the storm will strike the facility.
We'll be long gone before it arrives.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Warriors of the Sacred Rings. Why have they sided with these heretics?
Prepare yourself!
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must not be silenced.
Oh! 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 Oh!
forces on the ship. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our phantoms to support you. Track the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
What is it?
That stench. I've smelled it before.
Watch your fire! Close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Ha! I welcome that and more.
Leader!
Stand firm. Some blood. Go, Arbiter. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
A stubborn enemy. Thank you.
We should have brought weapons to burn these bodies. Every one is a vessel for the fraud.
storm is about to hit. We cannot maintain our position.
Bring the phantoms close to the mine. We are not leaving until the leader of these heretics is dead.
Prophet's glare!
Robert, the flood has spread throughout the station. We don't have enough troops to manage such a large infestation. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now!
Through this,
then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
Warriors, return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
They are lords guide you.
Do not forget your sacrifice.
My phantoms are in the air, officer. Go ahead, cut the cable.
Thank you.
final cable, Arbiter.
Sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
needs a blind arbiter, but I will make them see.
This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Archipods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That?
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Right behind us.
in the... Oh!
You can't be that bad on purpose!
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
Starting our approach. Hang tight!
Easier said than done. Inbound Phantoms, Chief.
What now, Chief? Now you knock yourself out, Chief. Yeah, roger that.
Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief.
Here comes our ride!
Got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Thank you.
bridges down. Now about those brakes.
Roger that. Armor's on the way.
Want the tank. Okay, I guess we'll leave it for the others. Coming up on another structure. They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there. Pelican, inbound. Let's clear a landing zone. You always bring me to such nice places. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant Battle.net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself, honor guard.
Demon flare. Have faith.
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear. But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
I wish I had time to decipher these inscriptions. The Forerunners revered this place, that's just clear. But was it a temple or a university? I can't say.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. Have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Oh, sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Thank you.
there's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Come on!
compelled to join our Union, to take part in a movement that promised freedom for allegiance, salvation for service. But some, like the humans, chose to impede our progress.
Man, he is so dead.
I can't see it! Okay, everyone be cool.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Let's not let up!
How's it going, you two?
So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now.
Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
The largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us.
Thank you.
Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of families. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Get close if you don't have to, right?
Take him out! Bad news. The Phantoms are turning around. The fleet's preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A Hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our Phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the Elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics. How tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter, the Elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the Oracle with questions, and it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, we will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
I think you are pretty finished.